Kia ora, my name is Raylene. I'm a student of the Kahau ETL program. Our topic is e-commerce system. Takeaways that I've learnt: e-commerce gurus have similar strategies and e-commerce systems and business plans. There are three parts to it. Number one, traffic, where customers are attracted to my store by social media, for example, Facebook. Number two, a web page or store that converts traffic into sales. Number three, an autoresponder, which is a software that sends out pre-written emails automatically, which is email marketing to convert your audience into customers. Knowing your product or service and to build my own business plan. You think that's it? Well, there's more to it than that. What is my ideal customer avatar? My ideal customer, where I can target my market? What motivates my customer? Understanding their values, their goals. What are their challenges? Would I provide a solution to a problem? I'm identifying these challenges that my customers face. So, I would have to ask myself, who is my main customer avatar? A person or people that buy my product or service. If you want to be an entrepreneur, you have to solve other people's problems. Catch up with you later on my next video. Ka kite.